nice fish, bro.
I'm gonna do the flip.
Spread your weight around that thin ice.
Don't do this at home, folks. Granted, it's not too deep here, it's over my head, but if I go in, that's gonna be cold. Automatic fisherman light line. We're the only ones out here. Everybody else is watching the Packers play. Packers or Steelhead?
Take him, Steelhead.
Black ice. It's an ice measurement. 118 pounds has its perks. Big fish.
Oh yeah, nice fish.
I've seen it a couple times.
Now we just gotta get her through our handcrafted holes.
Sucker,
don't want to give up.
Come back and check on you here in a while. Getting kind of hungry here. Oh, I thought that rod was going in the water. The back of that started tipping up. They're just hammering it now. morning, they're just little bites, just barely taking it in. Now it's just game on.
Tighten this drag, I'm not even gaining on.
Yeah, you are.
Probably leave it loose.
It's not that loose. Big fish.
Yeah, it's a bigger fish.
No, these are the hardest fighting fish you'll ever find. Northern pike walleye, we'd have had an ice by now. Not these big wintertime steelhead.
Fighter.
She's got to be getting tired. Yeah, there she is.
Is this off the same hole, or?
No, different.
Different hole. Oh, yeah. There it is, nice fish.
Yeah, it's getting better. Screaming drags, sub-zero weather. Dealing on an inch of ice.
Definitely beats the Packer game.
Steelhead.
You just took all your light back out. And she's still going.
Caught up.
I think we could have been done with lunch by now.
No walk in the park. I'll tell you that. We don't even have all our rods in the water yet.
No.
We're just getting set up.
That bent rod. Some weight to that fish.
Oh yeah, she's got some nice cursor. Look at her. Hang in there, Andy. You gotta keep battling her.
Weakening it out now. She's right there.
Oh.
All right.
Look at that fish, folks.
There you go, Andy.
Light tackle, automatic fisherman, Frable, Vice Hunter rod, beautiful hen steelhead. That was a long fight.
Yes.
But beautiful fish, probably about 3-4 year old fish. We'll get a picture of this fish and we'll let her go. You can push it.